السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعزائي طلاب السادس الإعدادي، أهلا وسهلا بكم في أسئلة شاملة لمادة اللغة الإنجليزية. هاي أسئلة شاملة لمادة اللغة الإنجليزية استعدادا للامتحانات الوزارية، وتحاول أن تطلع على أسئلة. هاي أسئلة وأجوبة. فالسؤال الأول هو دائما يجي قطعة خارجية. A rich man and his wife went into a shop to buy a bracelet. Neither of them was very young. They looked at a lot of beautiful bracelets, and after half an hour, there were two which they liked very much, but they had not yet been able to choose between them. One of them was very expensive, and the other was quite a lot cheaper. Of course, the shopkeeper went to sell them the more expensive one, because then he would get more money from them. So he said to the lady, "Oh, go on, spend his money. If you don't, he will on spend it on his second wife for several seconds." Nobody says a word, and then the lady said angrily, "I am his second wife." نجي على السؤال الأجوبة. الأول شيء يقول Why did they go to the shop؟ الجواب يقول They went to the shop to buy a bracelet. نجي على السؤال الثاني، يقول How old were they؟ How old were they؟ الجواب Neither of them was very young. نجي على السؤال الآخر، يقول What did they do in the shop؟ الجواب What did they do in the shop؟ الجواب They looked at a lot of beautiful bracelets. نجي على السؤال اللي بعده، يقول What did the shopkeeper want? Why? What did? الجواب He wanted to sell more expensive bracelets, because then he would get more money from them. السؤال اللي بعده، Did the lady answer the shopkeepers at once? الجواب No, she didn't. No, she didn't. No, she didn't. السؤال الآخر يقول Give the suitable title. انطي عنوان مناسب للقطعة. فإحنا دائما نقول لكم أول سطر، فهنا القطعة ترهم تقول The second wife or buying parcels or any other suitable title او اي معنى ثاني. نجي على السؤال اللي بعده، اللي هو grammar and connection. Number one, we were spending when we dash see the police car. Correct. Correct هو الفعل police، الفعل سي عفوا. فالفعل سي قبل القطع، عندنا اسئله القطع، لازم اسئله القطع وبعدين القواعد. اسئله القطع عندي answer or complete 5. Where did مصطفى look for his mother and where did he find her؟ الجواب راح يكون جواب هذا السؤال يقول He looked for her in the kitchen, the bathroom and her bedroom, and he found her in her bedroom. نجي على السؤال اللي بعده، يقول What does the amount of money that conference interpreters get depended on؟ الجواب راح يكون it depends on who they are working for and how many of them are working. Number three, what can holidays give us? Number three راح يكون they can give us a chance to stop thinking about our problems. Number السؤال اللي بعده يقول number four, what is in one of the skills that are required from a banker? الجواب راح يكون to be good at maths. نجي على النقطة الخامسة يقول investing in stocks and share dash الاختيار راح يكون B is fun for some people. والسؤال بعده at the library the writer can learn how to apply for jobs. الجواب true. الجواب راح يكون true. هذا بالنسبة للسؤال القطع بالكتاب. نجي على السؤال الثاني اللي عادة يجي grammar and connections اللي هو الوظائف والقواعد. Number one, we were spending when we dash see the police car. Correct. الفعل راح يصير so في الماضي. نجي على الثاني number two, I like those shoes. Can I try on them? Put in the verb and object in the correct order. ترتيب وراح يكون try them on. نجي على السؤال داش 3 and brush your teeth 3 times a day. Use imperative to give advice. الجواب راح يكون ثالث see the dentist for the quarter check checkers. نجي على السؤال الرابع النقطة الرابعة stay up so late. You have to get up early in the morning. Give advice. الجواب you shouldn't stay up so late. You have to get up early in the morning. نقطة الفايف traveling easy. Compare traveling today with traveling 50 years ago. Use than. فأقول number five traveling is easier than it used to be 50 years ago. 6. You like exercising, so I don't think you'll have trouble getting fit. Expectation. الجواب راح يكون you like exercising, though you shouldn't have trouble getting fit. النقطة number 7. Somebody stole my television. Rewrite the sentences using the correct form of have or make. الجواب راح يكون I had made my television stolen. Number 8. The wedding go so well because they organize everything. So well put the verbs in the correct forms. صحح الفعل فالأول يصير went والثاني يصير had organized. نجي على السؤال النقطة التاسعة if I dash not pass the high school exam this year, I'll take it next year. Correct the verb. الجواب راح يكون don't pass. 10. What kind of building are they famous for? She asked her about the question. الجواب راح يكون she asked her what kind of buildings she was famous for. 11. You decided not to go to the park with your friend. Now you record it. Show record using I wish. الجواب I wish I had gone to the park with my friends. 12. My ATM card stale yesterday, so I have to get a new one. Correct in the passive from the verb. الجواب راح يكون was stolen. بالنسبة للسؤال اللي بعده choose the correct word between the brackets I am bit scared or scared of heights. الجواب راح يكون نختار scared. ثاني how much or many exercise does he take a week. الجواب راح يكون how much. الثالثة when you get in a car you must or needn't put on your steel belt seat belt. الجواب راح يكون must. Number four. Babylon City, which or where people like to go sightseeing, is a beautiful place. الجواب راح يكون where. النقطة 5. How many letters have you written or have you been writing? الجواب so far today. الجواب راح يكون have you written. و 6. In my old job, my shift started or starts at 6 every Wednesday and I worked until 9. الجواب راح يكون started. نجي على السؤال اللي بعده اللي هو vocabulary and spelling. المعاني عندي complete the sentences with the suitable word from the box or branch, easy, level, qualifications, or supervise. If you manager, you have to dash other employees. الجواب راح يكون نختار supervise. Number two, they didn't know which class I shouldn't be in the, so I did test to find what dash my English was level. Level. والنقطة الثالثة, number three, there is dash of our bank near in the university. الجواب راح نختار branch. والنقطة الرابعة, to cross the river we had to dash ferry. الجواب راح نختار port. نختار port. والنقطة الخامسة, I feel dash, I think I am going to find. الجواب easy. هذا بالنسبة للسؤال الثالث. فرع B اللي هو اعتقد التوصيل. نشوف التوصيل. يقول match the word in the list I with their division. البوث الجواب الأولى راح يكون D. راح يكون D. A box like room where interpreters work. Converse الجواب الثانية. Converse راح يكون F اللي هو a large meeting to discuss something. Number 3 officer. Officer راح يكون A. A someone in higher position. Number 4 paramedics. الجواب راح يكون Number 4 راح يكون E. راح يكون E اللي هو medical helper. Helpers not doctors or nurses. And 5 laws. راح يكون B اللي هو rules that everyone in the country must follow. وفيري الساسة راح يكون C about that transports people and goods. نجي على fill in the blank with the correctly spelled word اللي هي الإملاء. Bandage treatment وأنكر راح يكون الجواب a joint in the leg. والثاني correct incorrect fair راح يكون unfair. والنمبر الثالث الاختصار the abbreviation of company is CO. و the adjective of delight is delightful. وعندنا called altered haven't occurred. وعندنا forever indefinitely ويلي animal. هذا بالنسبة لهذا السؤال. نجي على natural fox. Answer or complete of the following question. What does the canary tell about? ماذا تخبرنا قصة الكناري؟ جواب it tells about a lonely woman who found her perfect company in the canary. Number two, يقول what does the swing tell about? It tells about a soldier sitar who has just returned from the hell of war, carrying a message for the family of his friend. His friend Ali was killed in the battle, leaving his mother, his wife, and his little daughter Halima. هذا بالنسبة للسؤال الثاني. السؤال الثالث, where did the women in the canary used to hang the gauge of the canary? Canary, الجواب. ثالث, on a big nail to the right of the front door. والجواب اللي بعده يقول what this number four. The swing is a short story written by محمد خضير about كانت تحكي عن البي وير عن الحرب a war حرب. والسؤال اللي بعده الخامس يقول what moralism does the writer give in the swing. الجواب word destroys everything and it leads to nothing but death, deliberation, and destruction. And destruction. What does the woman in the canary suffer from? Loneliness. من الوحدة. عندنا بالنسبة للإنشاء اللي موجود هو السؤال الأخير للإنشاء عادة الإنشاء حسب ما مكتبيكم write choose either A or B. أحمد wanted to be security guard. He is meeting the manager of the security company tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. It is take 30 minutes to go for his house. To the security company, the manager sent him directions and a map. Write a letter to Ahmed in 120 words, giving him advice on how to get the job. B, write in 120 words on the topic. Studying while you are working and is worth all the hard work. هذا كل ما موجود في هذه الأسئلة. شكرا جزيلا لكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.